Suleyman Abdulaziz, the founder and creative director of SAZ Branding. It's a branding agency that focuses on primarily two things, which is brand identity design as well as the brand strategy. Branding in itself connects the brand itself to its audience. Rather than when the marketers do their thing, marketing actually connects to customers. So we are appealing to them at an emotional level, that's marketing. But branding, we are appealing to them at an emotional level. We are sure that we are going all around everything concerning your product, your experiences, the people you interact with, and that's what makes it more powerful because it's consistent. The first thing as SAZ is that we have experience. Personally, I've worked in Tanzania, I've worked in Kinshasa, DRC, and all the positions I've been working at were marketing managers. I was also a marketing director in Kinshasa, and I bring the experience, the marketing experience into this. We're looking for a logo. We will sketch over 150 logos based on the brand mood, the feel, the impact we want to create, and we'll only choose one. And the rest, 149, they'll be thrown away because you can never come and say, oh, let's go back to the logo bank. No, because every business is different, and that's our competitive advantage. With the change in technology, you come to realize, for example, I can't put all these things on my WhatsApp status or on my logo or on anything, for example. So the versatility was very limited. Right now, people are coming back to the simplistic nature of design. So like a design like Twitter's logo, that's a very simplistic design that works well, can be used from the app icon to a big poster and people will understand it. In terms of pricing, there are two main approaches that the industry uses. The first one is value-based pricing. So for example, you tell me I'm launching a company and I want it to do A, B, C, and D, and you tell us we have this interaction and everything and we understand what we're supposed to do. So we've put a value on that branding process. And we can say it might cost you $500,000, for example, or $250,000, or even $10,000, depending on the complexity and how the value is equated. And that is what has been used and is still being used to bigger companies. But of course, each agency has like a red card. At the beginning, like any other person who's starting a business, we don't have these books and whatever. So we just do, you earn a little bit, you eat it, you know. And when the business needs it, you take from your pocket and put it there. But then again, it reached a point whereby we needed to know if things are going well or not. So we started the books, and it was just manual books. Like today we did this, these were the expenses. We categorized them like transport, communication, you know, office stuff. And so we will categorize them and we'll try and see. But of course, as you grow, your fixed costs also grow because maybe you're hiring talent, you're paying somebody rent, you're printing some stuff, so it increases. And once they increase, because you have the books, you notice that, so you are starting to charge a little bit more so that you cover this increasing costs. So I envision being there until when the Lord will reclaim his own soul. And in the event, for example, in a scenario where I would like to leave, the first thing is that I will never leave it 100%. So maybe I'll still own a part of SAZ, but I won't do anything about it. The big ones that I'm really excited about and I can't wait to wake up in the morning to work on them are the RDC 2060, Vision 2060 for RDC. RDC, it's DRC in French. They call it République Démocratique du Congo. If I had to look back and if I had the chance to communicate to myself when I was younger, the first thing I'll tell myself is that you can do it.